The Krusty Krab is covered in toilet paper because it is Halloween and this is really stupid.
Wow, Mr. Krabs decorated pretty well this year.
Welcome to the KK Haunted Mansion!
The Krusty Krab is a haunted mansion? But that's scary!
It's Halloween, me boy! It's supposed to be scary!
Oh. Well, you know what would be scarier than a haunted house?
What?
Kanye West running for president!
Yeah, I suppose that would be pretty scary, but my haunted house is much scarier.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go to work now. Okay, time to get to work. Bow.
SpongeBob! Quit your screaming and get back to work!
I'm sorry, Mr. Krabs. Squidward scared me.
What are you talking about? He's right there at his post.
What?
SpongeBob, stop staring at me.
It's okay, SpongeBob. You must just be seeing things.
Okay, actually, I did scare you.
Squidward, you ruined the trick! Why did you say that?
YOLO.
Later.
Wow, it's pretty spooky in here. Oh, a monster!
I'm not even wearing a costume.
Run away, customer! Squidward, what happened?
He came in, I woke up, then he screamed and left. Stupid little idiot.
Squidward, don't be so disrespectful towards our customers, even if what you're saying is true.
But wouldn't that be lying and wrong, as someone told me once?
Technically, yes, but business-wise...
Whatever.
1 minute later...
Mr. Krabs, you say that the Krusty Krab is a haunted mansion, but all it really is just a few decorations. I feel like it's not really that scary. Not that I have a problem with it being not scary, of course.
Oh, don't worry. Something scary will happen. Oh wow, would you look at that, right on cue.
What are we supposed to do now? What about the Krabby Patties and how I'm supposed to cook them now when the customer's being hungry and Kanye West becoming president?
Whoa, me boy, stay calm. Everything will be fine. This is supposed to happen.
But why? It's scary.
It's Halloween.
Oh, right. So what happens now?
I don't know. Did you really think I planned that far?
You probably should have. It's Halloween. Like, now.
Oh yeah, well there is that. Just, get back to work, and I'll find a way to get the power back on.
Okie dokie, Mr. Krabs. Okay, time to get cooking. Crap, how am I gonna find the buns now?
Haha, now that idiot Krabs turned off the power, I can find a way to get the formula. Which might still be a hard thing to do now. Cause it's dark. Obviously.
What the heck is that moving on the floor?
Dang it!
Huh. Probably just algae.
Think Neptune.
Wait, did that algae just talk?
Dang it!
Must be a praying algae. Or is that a praying mantis? I forget. Oh well.
Imbecile. Finally!
Ah, here we go.
Crap!
Yeah, the name's Krabs, Plankton.
Great. So what are you gonna do to me?
Well, usually I would literally throw you out of here. But because I'm feeling a whole lot of Halloween spirit today, I'm just gonna ask you to leave.
What the barnacle is Halloween spirit?
I don't know, just go!
Okay, fine!
Squidward, say it!
Happy Halloween.
Ah!
What the heck? I'm not even wearing a costume.
Bye-bye, Plankton! Squidward, you should really wear a costume.
Why?
It's Halloween! Get festive!
Okay, fine! 20 minutes later...
Yeah, I'll have a double deluxe Krabby Patty with cheese and bacon.
What? You're not scared?
Why would I be scared?
Hmm.